Hey best friends, what is going on? So today I'm going to show you guys everything that I got from Target, also the beauty supply, because in the last vlog I did go to the beauty supply but I didn't vlog in the beauty supply. I know, I'm sorry. So yeah, it's just a couple of things that I did pick up from the beauty supply, so I am going to show y'all that as well. Oh, and the dollar store, but y'all see what I got from the dollar store. But anyways, whatever, y'all get the drift. It's just gonna be a haul, so let's get into it. I'm gonna start with the stuff that I got from the dollar store. So I did get a new piggy bank because the last one obviously was ruined. I had to cut it open in order to take it to the Coinstar machine and count it out and things like that. This one is a little bit different. I'm probably gonna have a hard time opening this. I realized that after I purchased it, I was like, dang, I should have bought back the same one that I had before, which was way easier to open. It was just a soft material, just like shabam. This is very hard, so I don't know. I can't even use a knife to open this, so I don't know what the heck I'm gonna use, but it's gonna last me for a pretty long time, so I got enough time to figure that out. And I also got a sink drainer. I needed a new one. It has the green around it, and you know that my kitchen is green, so perfect. Moving on to what I got from the beauty supply. I did pick up a wooden brush. This is just a soft kind. I like this especially when I wear my ponytails. I can slick my hair back, and you know, some of the brushes, it's just really hard and you could just feel it on your scalp. I don't like that, so I just got this one nice and soft. I also got a wig cap, and I got a tan one. I'm starting to like these beige wig caps. Like whenever I wear a lace front wig and it's very thin at the front, I feel like if you wear a black stocking cap, it'll kind of hide the natural look, or you won't be able to get that real natural look of the wig, as opposed to whenever you do wear a beige cap, because it'll match in or blend in with your, you know, your skin complexion. And if you are darker skin tone, obviously it's not going to match anyway, so you can just put a little bit of your foundation powder around the front of the wig cap and it'll blend right in. So got another wooden, really, I don't know why I got this, I really don't know. But I got another wooden brush, and this one is the medium one, and it's so hard. Like, I don't even know why I really got this one, but whatever, it's here. I got this wide band bonnet. You know what? Let me open it because I want to see how big it is. There was some that's really, really big. Okay, this is a decent size. So, oh wow, this is tight. Whoa. This is really tight. I might have to go back and get a bigger one because I do plan on getting braids very soon. I'm going away on vacation in a couple of weeks, and I do plan on getting box braids. So I'm definitely going to go back and get the extra jumbo bonnet that I did see. I did pick up a new hair growth oil, and this is the Tropic Isle Living Jamaican Black Castor Hair Growth Oil. I was using another hair growth oil and I didn't like the smell at all. You know what, let me smell this right now, because I couldn't even smell it in the store because they put this little seal thing on it. But the one that I have, oh my gosh, I don't like the smell at all. It seeped through my onnit onto my pillows, and it didn't smell good at all. I mean, it didn't stink, but it just, I didn't like it, and it was too strong. You know, I just was like, I need a new one. I mean, anything that's really good for you is not going to smell the best anyways, but I just could not stand that smell. This one smells a little bit better. No, not really. I just got a little bottle of this Kiss Maximum Speed Nail Glue. I just like to keep nail glue around. Like, I'm not the best at keeping up with my nails. I am, you know, like going to the nail salon on a regular. You know, sometimes they, when they need to get a fill-in, they'll kind of like bend a little bit. And, you know, I just always like to keep some nail glue around. I picked up just a toenail clip. Mine broke. I guess mine was a little cheap. This one actually feels very sturdy. The owner of this beauty supply store that I went to, he was actually pretty cool. He was a little hustler, and I gotta respect it. So while I was checking out, he was just like, come. And he puts like this lotion on my hands, and it smelled pretty good. So it was only $1. So I said, you know what, whatever. Usually like I'll peep game and I'll be like, no, I'm good. But he did it in such a way that I just really had to respect it. So I was like, you know what, it's $1. Here you go. Have a good day. It's raw shea butter, so it's pretty good for the skin. Moving on to Target. They get toilet paper, a bottle of Dawn dish detergent, and this one is the lemon essence scent. Like, there isn't no dish detergent that takes out the grease. You have to use Ajax. But I ran across this one. It says 3 times more grease cleaning power, so we shall see. I mean, if it doesn't, it's not a big deal. I just continue using the Ajax, but I just saw it and I just wanted to give it a try. Also got this organic cotton tampons with plant-based plastic applicator. I was looking at other brands because, and this seemed to be the only one with the plant-based plastic applicator. I just went ahead with it. The other ones did not say if it was plant-based or not, so I'm guessing it's just a regular one, which defeats the purpose of me switching over from my regular tampons, from the regular Tampax, to a more organic plant-based tampons, you know. So this is the 7th generation brand, and this is, like I said, at Target. So if you want, you know, organic tampons, you can try this brand out. I actually like it. To go with the Super, just so I you know, not having any accidents. But I did find that between this one and the regular Tampax, it lasts a bit longer to me. This one tends to get full faster. I'm not sure because of the type of cotton that it's made of. I'm pretty sure that's the reason why, but that is the only difference that I see. But I don't care. If this is a little bit better for me, I'm gonna go for it without a doubt. It's not that much pricier than the regular, $3 or $4 more. And I just got some baby wipes. I use that to clean my sensitive areas when I take a shower. I also got a Summer's Eve cleansing wash. This one is called Blissful Escape. Never tried this scent, but it smells very, very good. Somebody actually left a comment the other day and tell me to try pot something. I'll have to look back at the comment, but it's plant-based or feminine wash, something like that. Check it out, and they do have it at Target, so next time I'm definitely going to read the ingredients and read what they're all about, because I definitely want to switch over from this Summer's Eve and also the Vagisil feminine washes to more natural stuff. So little by little, I'm transitioning. I also got the Blackest Black Voluminous Lash Paradise by L'Oreal. This is actually one of my favorite mascaras that you can get at any drugstore. I also got 8 ballpoint pens, Wonder Mop by Libman. I'm used to just wringing it out by myself, but this one actually has the thing right here. You just pull and it wrings it out, wrings out the water, and it's machine washable. Always have to keep buying them, and if I could wash this, you know what I mean, like, I'll save more money that way. Actually have to clean soon. In a couple of days I'm gonna be cleaning, so I get to use my new mop. Only me would get excited about a mop, right? And I also picked up plug-in scented oils. Two of them came. This one had vanilla passion fruit, and the other one was Hawaiian breeze. Hawaiian breeze I have it right now. Oh my gosh, smells so good. I love whenever I leave and I come back in, I'm like, oh, that scent just hit you like, oh, it just smells so good. Next, I got this Dewy Smooth. I think I got the wrong one. I was supposed to get the matte one. But this is the Maybelline Fit Me Foundation. It's the Dewy Smooth one with the SPF of 18 from normal to dry skin. And I'm in 228 Soft Tan. And last but not least, I got a twin pack of my favorite makeup wipes and the only makeup wipes that I've been using. And this is the Neutrogena Cleansing Towelettes. Target is my place to go and get this at the price now, but at first it was $6 for these, and now it's $9. You go to like Rite Aid or, you know, Walgreens, CVS, any drugstore, I see them for like $10 for one sometimes. Literally, I'm not over exaggerating. I don't think I've ever seen one of them for under $7. So for two of them for $9, that is a steal. That is it, y'all, for this holy haul. See y'all in my next video. Bye, best friend.